She says, do you have regular employment now, or are you still a musician? I told her that it was a typo in the computer, and then I'm a magician. And I said, and I take my magic very seriously, and I make a living, and that's my living. So could you please change that to magician? And she apologized and changed it to magician. So the phone company records say that I'm a magician.
They say time heals all wounds, like flowers bloom when the winter fades. I'd mark it in my calendar, but how long it takes, they never say. When can we forgive, forget, clear the debt? Start again. A newborn baby and an old-time grudge. His birthright smudged by history's pain. My generation's reaching for your hand. And won't you open up your heart and minds for them? Are you still lost? Time's old ways. I gotta tell you, times have changed. It's not too late to find that spark, and maybe you can find it in your heart. What if all the animals could talk? I wonder what they'd wanna say. And what if all the mountains could walk? But they'd just stop and walk away. Their generation's reaching out for you. They're just looking for someone to look up to. Not too late to find that spark. Maybe you can find it in your heart. Anticipation, acceleration, inspiration, determination, regeneration, imagination. Imagine a nation, one destination. Oh, my generation's reaching for your hand. Won't you open up your heart and minds again? Are you still lost in time's old ways? Didn't they tell you the times have changed? It's not too late to find that spark, and maybe you can find it in your heart. And maybe you can find it in your heart. Thank you.
think about house concerts. I find them hard to do, and because I don't know why. It's something I need to figure out myself. I like an event. I like the event. I like the stage and the lights and the monitors. And I like a little bit of feedback. No, I don't mind the people being that close. I got no problem with that. It's the vibe, I guess. I don't know. I don't even know how to answer this because I don't want to sound like I'm poo-pooing it or it's a different thing. I spent my whole life trying to learn how to do a thing, and that just like pulls the carpet out from under you. And it's like I don't know. It's like you spend your whole life like trying to be a race car driver, and you've practiced on racetracks your whole life, and you spent your whole life preparing for that. And now you're told you have to use this other vehicle, and it's on a dirt track. So you probably can do it, but it's like, it's different. I don't know if that's a good analogy.
There's a woman rolling quarters on a table. There's a gentleman taking tickets at the door. I'm slipping out tonight, 'cause the moon is yellow bright, and I'm afraid that I don't love her anymore. I heard a song come on a speaker. It said something about slipping out the back. I'm making a new plan, some guy named Stan. I said thank you, Paul, for keeping me on my track. I wish it was 1930 at the old Kentucky Derby, and I was riding white lightning off the bluff. 'Cause I need a racehorse and some old rusty spurs, 'cause I can't get away from her fast enough. There's a woman stacking Euro on a table. Man chopping wood outside the door. And she said every room is sold. So I slept out in the cold, and it occurred to me I'd never slept better before. I found the perfect dirty bar room, full of liars, cheats, losers all around. Well, I said, gentlemen, hold your pistols. I'm just here to wet my whistle and forget that woman I left back in town. I wish it was 1930 at the old Kentucky Derby, and I was riding white lightning off the bluff. 'Cause I need a racehorse and some old rusty spurs, 'cause I can't get away from her fast enough. Yourself a lie so many times that you convince yourself that it's true. Well, I don't regret a single thing in my life, but I curse the day that I ran into you. I wish it was 1930 at the old Kentucky Derby, and I was riding white lightning real rough. I need a racehorse and some old rusty spurs, 'cause I can't get away from her fast enough. I just can't get away from her fast enough. I just can't get away from her fast enough.
How are you guys doing? You having an okay time? Do you wish everyone would leave your house? Are you sure? You know, I like, just get out of my house, everyone. Story time. One night I was at the bar early before I played, and there was this older gentleman sitting at the bar, and he, you know those giant pint glasses, those big ones? He'd emptied like 15 of them, so he wasn't making a lot of sense, if you know what I mean. And I sat there chatting with him, and he was telling me all this stuff, going on and on about things, and it occurred to me that he was that guy. He's that guy that you all know, you've all met. He's that guy. No matter what you did, he did it before you, and he did it better than you, and he did it faster than you, and he'd already done it. So, you know, he continued to tell me about how he invented the parachute, you know, and the color orange, on and on and on about his accomplishments. And I was just like, wow, this guy's unbelievable. So but then the clincher was, he told me that he sang Joy to the World to the Pope. Wow, this guy needs a song. He needs a song about him. So I wrote this song for him. I exaggerate a lot in the song because I know he would have wanted that. And, wherever he is, I hope he's telling everyone that he wrote it, of course. Let's see if I can remember the words. This is an old one.
Well, I used to drive a race car, but I won every single time. And I once met the great Elvis Presley way back in his prime. And the pilot had a heart attack, yeah, so I had to land the plane. And I once saved these little kids from drowning. I invented cellophane. And I used to be a millionaire. I'd drop thousands of bucks a day. That only made me all the more lonely, so I threw it all away. I've lived almost everywhere, yeah, right in this own neighborhood. I once broke out of prison, and I hid out in the woods. And it was there that I discovered a dinosaur. And I drive a blue Corvette. I once swam clear across Lake Erie without even getting wet. 'Cause I'm the guy who saved the show, because I know how to fix a fuse. Are these pretzels complimentary? Mind if I do? And I used to play the guitar myself until a press, it crushed my hand. Have you ever heard of the great Otis Redding? I played in his band. Once worked as a miner, and I was an actor for a little while off in France. And my grandpa's uncle's cousin, he taught Fred Astaire to dance. So if you ask me how to tango, I can wear it down any rug. 'Cause if you've seen the way those kids all dance today, I swear they're all on drugs.
could drink me a million drinks if a million drinks did appear. But I only got enough for one more little beer.
I don't write all the time. People do ask me that. If like I'm not writing now. I don't think to write. I write for an album. Like I set aside time and I block off that time and I write like a job. I find that if I do it a lot, you get in a zone of doing it than just being sporadic about it. Like when I went to Belize, I went there to write. I went there to be alone and have no distractions and nothing, you know, that's gonna get in the way except to write. So that's what I did. Belize is known for its rum. They have a rum called barrel rum. It's not actually that good. So where I go, I have to take another boat to another little town to try to get the rum that I like. And I have to go there and buy lots of it and then come back. And everyone on the boat is going, who's the guy with all the bottles of rum? I'm a rum runner. The Belize rum runner. Okay, we gotta pass a truck here. Hold on. Oh, not now.
I drop anchor, I settle in. Get on my bike and I'm back again. Christmas lights on a bamboo tree. I didn't even know it was Christmas Eve. I don't want turkey and ginger ale. I'll take a rum punch and a lobster tail. Rice and beans, the island queen. The best damn Christmas I ever seen. Nicholas, oh Nicholas, tell me, have you been a dread from ever since? Step light, you better act right. And don't let the judge lock you up tonight. Don't let the judge lock you up tonight. Oh, Wish Willie, cooking up a storm by the sunset sea. Wish Willie, I wish it was Willie. Make sure you say the hi to Willie for me. Some good friends in this bad guitar. I got a case of beer on my handlebars. I heard the countdown out in the street. I didn't even know it was New Year's Eve. I pass Sid's, hear the chicken fry. I pass a Dutchie on the left hand side. I'm at the split with Mary Shaw and she's burning me up. Woo, breaking my heart. Norman, Norman, I hear you got a boat and an engine. Step light, throw your nets right. And don't let the judge lock you up tonight. Don't let the judge lock you up tonight. Oh, Wish Willie, oh, Wish Willie, cooking up a storm by the sunset sea. Wish Willie, I wish it was Willie. And make sure you say the hi to Willie for Wish Willie. Oh, Wish Willie, cooking up a storm by the sunset key. Wish Willie, I wish it was Willie. And make sure you say the hi to Willie for me.
I will say, when I go on stage and play, I'm not a character. I'm just me. And in fact, I feel more like me on stage than I do than in my normal life.
This song's about karma, I guess.
You can climb a mountain, you can swim the sea. I find the cure to some disease. You can break every record in the book, you see, yeah. But who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Did you live it right or did you live it wrong? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Your statue and stand it tall. They can hang your painting on a wall. They can press your hands in wet cement. But who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? You can come in first, be the best, win the lotto, ace the test, and line them awards all up in a row. But who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Miss you when you're gone. Did you live it right or did you live it wrong? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? You can pop the question, cut the cake, pop the cork, consummate. Plant yourself a little family tree, yeah. But who's gonna miss you when you're gone? You can write a hit, be a star, ride around in a big long car, and everybody's reaching to touch your hand. But who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? They took you home now, up to that big house, 'cause it's where you long to go. Now I recall when you was a good friend, and your wind will always blow. So I say, ooh, 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 ooh. Church bells ring and the sky turns gray, and that big black hearse rolls away, and everybody turns to walk away. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. Every day, all day long, I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. You when you're gone, who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Did you live it right or did you live it wrong? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone?
Much.